This occasion, our 38th, is to celebrate an extraordinary group of individuals who have done fantastic work.
The day is a joyful occasion. It's an opportunity for us to recognize and celebrate the very best and brightest of our young people.
The winner of this year's Blaylock Award is Sudath Hapuarachachigi. The third Ehrlich Award goes to Bridget Keenan, and the title of her thesis work is Prevention of Pan-IN Progression by KRAS-Targeted Vaccine and TREG Depletion.
Each year they see the very best students and postdocs presenting phenomenal work and getting these awards, so it's really something that they really strive for.
It seems like motor learning results in a memory of errors.
Things do get rough in the lab. There are dry patches, there are difficult times. It's the family and friends and social and other activities that sort of get you through.
My father was an artist, and I like classical Roman art and Greek art, classical Roman Greek art and sculpturing. It's actually a therapy for my brain, maybe.
Work-life balance is absolutely critical. And I think in terms of success and also in terms of well-being and building sort of a rounded, full career, absolutely critical that you have a life outside of science.
I had been involved in a number of different volunteer activities in college and after that involved either mentoring or tutoring students after school. And so that was something I gravitated towards. And the thing that really drew me in about this program was that it was a connection with the students that was pretty long lasting.
Hopkins Young Investigators Award is it's big.
Overall, this is an awards ceremony that all of the graduate students and postdocs really keep in mind as they go through their research careers here at Hopkins.
Winning an award for Young Investigators Day, I think, is really important because I know that there are so many graduate students, medical students, and postdocs doing research here. Sometimes it's very hard to see the light at the end of the tunnel when you're in graduate school, but I think that it's great that we get a day to be recognized.